Hi everybody, I'm Laura London, creator of the Hot and Healthy Body, and I am here to help you get a hot and healthy body from the inside out at any age. Today I've got a great workout for you. We're going to be doing three exercises. You're going to run through them each one time, and then you're going to repeat them for a second time, and then you're going to go back and do it for a third time. It's a great workout. What you're going to need is an exercise mat, a set of weights, maybe some 5 pound, 8 pound weights, and a stability ball. If you don't have a stability ball, then grab a nice chair that's not too high, and let's go get started. Hi everybody, all right, you need to always make sure you warm up for at least 5 minutes, go do some light stretching, a little jump roping. I'm here on my stability ball. If you don't have a stability ball, go grab a chair. I have some 8 pound weights, and this is what it looks like. We're going to come up and do an overhead shoulder press. We're going to be doing 15. Now, I have taken a Pilates ring and put it underneath my stability ball so it doesn't move. You could put a weight behind it. I'll show you when we finish. I'm thinking that's 6. You know I'm not the greatest counter. 7, 8. And when you're coming up, I want you to push through those heels. 9. Really push. 10. Get those glutes working. 11. Come on. 12, 13, this is a squat with an overhead shoulder press. 14, you got it, come on. One more, bam. I'm gonna throw one more in there just because I want to. All right, let's put those weights down. And now we're gonna go onto the mat. I just wanted to show you, this is my Pilates ring. This is great, you can get this online. Target, they're great to have. We're going to be doing a whole exercise series with these, but all I do is put my stability ball on there and it keeps it from rolling away for safety. All right, now we're getting down on the mat. Okay, everybody, we are down on the mat. We're going to be working our core. We're actually going to be working the obliques with this. I'm going to show you a beginner and advanced. If we are beginner, we can start on our knees. And we're going to be taking that knee to the elbow and pushing it back, knee to elbow. We're going to do 15 of those, and then when we're finished, we're going to do 15 side raises for our hips and our glutes, all right? And if we are advanced, we can take it to the push-up position and come in here. We're going to do 15 on one side, 15 on the other. Let's get it going. Come on, everybody. 1, 2, 3, feel that squeeze. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you got it, 11, don't stop, 12, 13, 14, 15, all right, here it goes. To the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, lift it up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, you got it, 13, 14, 15. Let's take it to the other side. Here we go. Don't stop. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a great exercise. 5. For your abs, 6, 7, really squeeze it, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and here we go to the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm feeling it, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Great. I always like to stretch.
So let's go into child pose. Just give yourself some love. That was really, really great. And now we're gonna be standing up and we're gonna need the weights. I'll see you for the next exercise.
Okay, everyone, are you ready for our last exercise? It's gonna be a plie squat with some bicep curls. I'm gonna show you how it's done. We're gonna put our feet out like we're ballerinas. Our toes are pointed outward. And we are going to make sure that our knees do not go out over our toes. We wanna really feel that inner thigh stretch. This is what we're doing. We're just gonna come down in this position. We're gonna do 10 bicep curls like this. One, we're gonna alternate them, okay? Let's do it. One, two, three, staying down as low as you can go in that plie squat. That's seven, eight, nine, and 10. Now bring it up and we're gonna do it again for 10 right here. One, two, three, four, five, that's it, keep it going, come on, six, seven, eight, we're gonna burn out those biceps, nine, 10, we're going back down in our plie, and this time we're gonna pulse and alternate for 10. Ready? It looks like this. One, two, three, four, oh, five, six, seven, eight, yes, nine, and 10. You got it, come on up. That was awesome, you guys did amazing as usual. I love working out with everybody. I want you to go take that circuit and run through it two more times for a total of three times. You can always do this at home, at the gym, wherever you need to. I want you to get it in, get it done. Come visit me at lauralondonfitness.com and I will look forward to seeing you there. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and I'll be back. I'm out of breath. All right, everyone. Bye-bye.